to go to Windhelm. Yeah, fast travel to the abandoned prison. There we go. There's the sound. All of them. I wish there was a take all nearby button. let me retreat.
I'm right behind you.
Wait here?
You go on ahead.
Just this left. The big one left. Go get Elliot back.
We heading out? Let's get going.
Anything else special in here? Yeah, guess I'll get it. Three, two, one.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreek. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Sounds like a terrible deal.
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
Ilya, we were just in there. Better question is what's inside that house up there? Which side of the river is this house on? There it is. There it is. Why don't you? You can't cook there. Lots of salmon, though. Go to this house. And dagger and snowflake. That's everything. That's that bear down, too. There's the city. Let's go visit this house first. That's what this place is. that's how that works, man. Staples down.
Are you feeling sick?
I don't think I'm wearing a bunch of Stormcloak's stuff or Imperial. Oh, got a couple of Imperial stuff.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn God. Vampire hunters.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food.
Horses. All day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
Because it's not our fight. Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
They're a coin.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Oh.
Well, that was unfortunate. I know it happens, but still, unfortunate.
Everyone says Yordle and Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change a few minds about that. Did you use my good hammer?
No.
Last girl, I told you to leave my tool. Need some metal hammer. Blades, kind of helmets. I think I pretty much that. Anything to suit your needs.
Okay, let's see. Got dwarven arrows, nice. Orcish. And nothing dagger.
Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
I drop. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
I already have that spell.
Thank you for your custom.
Disenchant. Yes.
Candleheath Hall's got warm fires and strong ale. Speak quickly.
Need something?
Let's do magicka damage. Sure. Let's look at it. And let's go with this. Enchantment? Actually, no, wait, nope, not a circuit.
I've been meaning to speak to you, Naranya.
A silver ring.
You've got ties to the thieves.
And
one should never pay too much attention to rumors, Torbjorn.
Smithing, yeah.
You have piqued my curiosity, however.
Rear.
Please, do continue.
It's a bad time to be a criminal.
Yes.
In fact, thieves have been known to kill if there's a profit in it.
Magicka, yes. Where is enchantment? There it is. Put that in there.
It's been hard on all of us.
Not that I'd know anything about it, of course, but it seems to me that the last thing a thieves guild would want is to draw attention
and
to itself.
Silver amethyst ring.
The eyes of the law are everywhere. Guards are looking for a killer,
picking.
But who knows what else they might turn up. Good day.
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
Greater, yes.
If you're looking to get a drink, Candlehearth Hall's got warm fires and strong ale.
Necklace.
You want something from me?
Enchantment, and let's go with.
Speak quickly.
Yeah, health. Greater. Craft. Yes.
Make it quick.
Items, apparel, necklace, ring.
You look worse than I feel.
The townsfolk called me captain because I used to be sailor.
I'll be fine.
I lost my family years ago. Truth
Master,
is, I don't really know what keeps me going.
We don't know what's inside. You see, you're not well. Have a seat, and I'll fetch you some tonic.
No. If there was a tonic that could help me, I would have found it by now.
Thank you.
Okay. Of course that failed. Nice. Now that I've got that, and need to talk to you.
My master can be a bit. Oh dear. Darkwater Crossing needs medicines for its miners. I'll see about getting this order filled right away. Here, a few septums for you. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Travel to Winterhold. Okay. How's my weight looking? Decent. There's the road. Chicken. Magic, active effects. How do I get rid of brain rot? Do I have a remove disease or curse? Potion. Poisons, potion.
And here we all are. Shall we step? All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
I I find it hard to believe this excavation was approved.
Who knows what we might find in here?
Sothol was one of the earliest Nord settlements of Skyrim. It was also the largest. Sacked by the elves in the infamous Night of Tears, not much is known about what happened to Sothol.
Actually, magic, and I think it is illusion that I want. No. Alteration for Canblight.
This is an exciting opportunity for us. Well, are there any questions before we begin? Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? He's one of our scholars, here working on cataloging our finds. I expect he'd appreciate some help in locating any additional magical artifacts here in the ruins. Any enchanted items will do. The usefulness of the enchantment is irrelevant. If you find anything, the class can look it over. Now let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Brenna, my dear, why don't you search for warding magics? Anything designed to keep you out of trouble.
No. Over. Over. No, not quite. I'm gonna walk. There it is. Up top a bit.
I'll be amazed if we find anything useful here. He what? You must be one of the new apprentices then. Fine, fine. Just don't make a mess of my work, all right? I've only looked through a portion of this section. You can look around in the chambers just north of here. Try and be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything. Just round up the rest of the magical artifacts so that I can catalog them.
Okay. Enchanted ring. Very much seems like it. Enchanted ring. Enchanted ring. Yes, that is very much the one where you get locked in. That's a soul gem. Nothing in there. Thank you.
What in the world was that racket? Is everything all right? How in the world did that happen? Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it?
Better than magic regenerates 25% faster.
Some kind of reference. It must be connected to the amulet. I wonder what effect might your spells have. It isn't entirely secured. Well, it's highly unusual and very interesting.
You walk slow.
In the world would this be sealed off? What is this place? Get away from me!
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
Stuff.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened?
GM magic?
I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins. And no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful, very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They've vanished. Along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Arteum. I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place.
Stuff.
I have no idea, but it's fascinating. Assuming it's true, of course. The Isle of Arteum disappeared over 100 years ago, and no one has seen them since. And yet now, suddenly, they've chosen to contact you. Why, it's intriguing. If nothing else, I'd take it as a compliment. The Psijics have only ever dealt with those they feel worthy. I can certainly share a bit of what I know.
Yeah. There we go. Skeletons. You can take the skulls, but that's it. Stone flesh.
I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, just look at all these coffins. This bears closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine this. However, should press on. It's truly dangerous. Careful. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, just look at it. Be prepared to defend yourself. Take a look.
Staff of Fear, not worth it. And the robes, nothing I care about. Scrolls, nope. Books, have it. That's not worth it. Iron flesh. Already have that. Have that. Telekinesis. Don't care. And don't care about water breathing. Here we go. And books. Iron flesh. Alteration 272. Favorite for when I get it. Because I can't cast it currently, I don't think. Actually, hold on. Don't quite have enough. Nothing else lootable here. Carrying too much. Empty and Oh yeah, come here.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
And give all of those. Give you that. That's all you can carry.
You lead, I'll follow.
Pot. Don't care about the pot. Check the floor for traps. No. No traps. Excuse me, Ilya. Thank you. Walk around this way. Make sure there's no traps. No. Almost the first try. Nope. Right on the rivet, isn't it? Yep. Anything? No? Nothing. Linen wraps. Restoration, healing. That is all of that. Take the soul gem, coin purse, what's in the urn, 9 coins. The dwarven arrow, yeah. Okay, don't care about the iron dagger. Don't need the jug. Ooh. Yeah, need the boots. Here, nothing there, nothing on that wall, or that wall, no, pressure plate. Good job. Items. And weapons. 12. Where's the dwarf bow? 14. Sneak up on sleeping Drauger. That is good. Aww. Fish, eagle, snake. eagle. Not seeing anything else to loot. Okay. Big room. Huge room. Absolutely massive room. Let's go with sparks. Ow. Ouch. I have to go through all of that again. Okay. Ow. I got too close. Way too close.
Oh.
And put all. Those in. Try come back wrong. Don't need that, and don't use that, don't care about that, don't care about that, not gonna use that for now. Going to have to use all of the potions and poisons. Put all that in, keep the food. Put the alcohol away. And put all of the books away. Gonna have to use that. Keep the keys, they don't weigh anything. Can't put that away. Can't put that away. Keep the gold. Keep the soul gems. Keep that. Can't put that away. Keep that. Put that away. Can't put that away. Items. Books. There we go. Wait until middle of the fight to level up. Did I keep the bow? Oh, I have to go back and get the bow from that. Where's oh, I haven't picked it up yet then. That's unfortunate. Put these away. Get slow again, because we got that. Actually, don't need to take it slow, he's dead. Oh, damn it. Actually, good time to use that. Oops. There we go. Sweet spot. Where are you?
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going, then.
Keep all my potions, don't need the scroll, all the that. The ingredients, all of the books. And where's Ilya? There she is.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Leave you with one. You're using that.
Let's get going then.
And put it back in the chest. And any more alcohol? Nope. Books. Keep the keys. Go. Much easier to sneak, and I'm moving a bit faster too. I stopped. There's the bow I wanted. Okay, you didn't get hit. The potions. Okay. Items, weapons, favorite.
Huh?
Thank you.
What do you want me to carry?
Okay. Give.
Let's get going then. Still here. What do you want me to carry?
Actually, I'm gonna take that greatsword back from you.
Lead on.
Eagle. Fish. Snake. Fish. Bird. That was a bird. Okay. Can't see him up there. I know he is. So the best way to go about this. That didn't do anything to him. Items, weapons, nope, potions. Okay, poisons. Weakness to magic, yes. Level up. Magicka, yes. Okay, so don't loot anything except for that bow. Okay, peril. Thank you. go. Now, do this looting stuff. Leave it as is. Gems and gold, gold, gem, poison. Sneak. Okay. Don't care, don't care. Speech, don't care. Archery. Alchemy. Potions. Items. Ugh. potions. Potions and poison of slow. Yes. Where is he? He's up there.
Now you'll pay.
Items, potions. He's 40% weaker to magic. Okay, and destruction, let's do sparks. Take that.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
And
lead on.
Items, weapons, and dwarven dagger.
Huh?
That was stupid. I did it. At least I know how to do it now.
Thank you.
away from that. I wish there was a way to set the... Actually, I think there is. Perfect. First try. Okay. Go around those. Open the chest. Hide armor. Items, weapons. Save. Quick save, actually. Why aren't you favorited? Thank you. Peril. Okay, don't need that. Good. Okay. Don't need that. Potions. Scrolls. Potions. Invisibility. Potions. Items, potions. Where's the next poison? Slow. Yes. Potions. And potions, damage, health. Potions. Yeah. Items, potions. Slow. Yes.
Awesome. I'll kill you.
Potions slow. Yes.
I have to.
He's a magic killer. Okay, there we are. I took the pot. Items. Miscellaneous. Drop the pot. Thank you. Yes. Fish, snake, eagle, fish. Fish. Thank you. got that one.
I thought it high time I caught up with you.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
This is simply fascinating.
Ah, that might be why it was so hard. I was too far ahead of it.
Buried so far within Sarthol. Thought I heard something. Nothing seems to work. Keep it busy. I'll try to drain some power. Thank you. Prepared to defend yourself. I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sabo Saran of this discovery? Please, hurry.
Yes. Actually, let's look at that for the ceiling. As well.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented. Personally? No, not I. One of their number used to advise the Archmage when I was but an apprentice here. But that was a great many years ago, before all the members of the Order were called back to the Isle of Arteum, and it disappeared entirely. Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now.
Quite a few times.
I see. I trust that Tolfdir will provide a more specific explanation. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tolfdir normally looks after your little group, yes? Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the subject. Speak with Urog in the Arcanium. See if he's aware of anything that matches your discovery. And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful.
I don't need it, but thank you.
All right then.
Skyrim is vast, predating even most ancient records. Much has been lost, nothing truly forgotten. No records exist. Legend and folktales offer a key to the past. Half-remembered truths in the minds of men. For generations, people of Morthal have told whispered tales of the Pale Lord, a ghostly woman who wanders the northern marshes forever seeking her lost daughter. Some say she steals children who wander astray, and her sobbing wail strikes dead all those who hear it. May lie, Colonel of Truth, for ancient records speak of Amriel, a mysterious figure, Yskimor's heirs battled for decades, and finally sealed away. Reachmen tell the story of Balin Red Eagle, an ancient king who rallied his people and drove back the armies of Cyrodiil with a flaming sword. Nice. Though accounts vary, they too seem to be based on an underlying truth. The Imperial Chronicles of Empress Hestra mention a rebel leader of that era who was eventually cornered and slain in battle at the cost of a full legion of men. Some tales provide proof far harder to analyze among scholars. Perhaps the best known is Forbidden Legend of Archmage Galdur. Dawning days of the First Era, the story goes there lived a powerful wizard by the name of Galdur. Wise and just, he was well known in the courts of King Harald and the Jarls of Skyrim, and his aid and counsel were sought by men and Mer alike. He was murdered, one of his sons killed him. King Harald, jealous of his power, gave the order. Galdur's three sons fled into the night, pursued by a company of the warriors and Lord Geirmund, king's personal battle mage. Great chase ensued from the wilds of the Reach to the glacial north. One brother is said to have perished in the ruins of Fulgunthar at the foot of Solitude, were run to ground soon thereafter. Once it was done, ordered their murders destroyed, and Galdur's name and deeds were struck from the rolls of history. Few sources remain, and no bard will tell the tale. Huh.
There you are. I've been trying to find you. I just wanted to let you know that Ancano's been asking about you. I think he's looking for you. I'm not sure. Just, well, mind what you tell him, all right?
Huh.
Between the two of us, there are rumors about him. That this advisor position he has is a sham, an excuse. That what he's really doing is spying for the Thalmor, trying to feed them information. Whether it's true, I can't say. But it never hurts to be a little suspicious, does it? You're welcome. Take a look.
Let's see. Weapons, Staff of Calm. Destruction. No. Books. Fire Rune. Firebolt. Flames. Frost Rune. Frostbite. Ice Spike. Lightning Bolt. Lightning Rune. Sparks.
Mirabel does a fine job as my secretary.
I
can't wait to see who succeeds Mirabel. I've no doubt she'll be promoted. Certainly a few of my colleagues aren't quite as talented as they'd like to believe.
You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronachs.
Sounds
now, fun. Do you require assistance? Assorted books, scrolls. I'm sure you'll find something useful.
Let's see. Nope. And
I know what you want. Word travels fast around here. Discovered some big mystery, huh? Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have anything for you. Not anymore, anyway. I said not anymore. Orthorn stole a number of books when he ran off to Felglow Keep to join those summoners. Some kind of peace offering. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You there. I have questions for you. You were in Sarfall, yes? It has come to my attention that something was found there. I know full well that you have. Please do not insult my intelligence. Tolfdir is still there now, is he? I shall expect a full report when he returns. Something was discovered in Sarfall that was significant enough that Tolfdir sent a new member of the college alone to deliver word. That sounds precisely like the sort of thing that should matter to everyone, especially me. Thank you for your help. You may go now.
Can I just kill you? That'd be nice. Sell a bunch of stuff now.
Got some good pieces. The finest weapons and armor.
I don't know about that, but sure, I'll take your word for it. I'd sell that.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
Let's get going, then. I don't claim to be the best. Have you met the finest weapons and armor?
There we go. Thank you.
I'll take my
items, barrel.
Leave then. I help my father. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Thank you. Not that that did anything for these.
Mm-hmm.
Need to go buy my moonstone again. Where'd she go?
Welcome to war. Take a look. Good doing business with you.
Need some? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Stay sharp.
I'm going to pause here for a bit. Timestamp. 208. Give it a couple seconds, that way my timestamp will be accurate.
Heard they're reforming the dock. God, my hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining. Help myself. Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Let's see. Weapons? Anything interesting? No. Apparel? Anything interesting? No. I need that, actually. And any spell tomes? Nope. Nothing I care about. That. Gonna put that on the Enchanted Rings, keep the Amulet of Sarthal, keep that, sell that. I sold my lockpicking ring, didn't I? That's not worth it to buy back.
do come back.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know. Even if you are my elder.
No offense. Take a look. Good hunting.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that. Of a sort. I don't have formal training in the restoration school, but something just as good. Within these walls, I have all that I need to brew a potion for nearly any ailment. If I had a septum for every case of rock joint or whitbane I've cured since I opened this shop, I'd be a rich woman indeed.
Okay.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
That would have been nice to have.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Chops and steaks fit for a jarl. Come and see my selection of the finest quality meats.
Bits and baubles for sale. All crafted by the
best. Can you close up the sand early today, Mama?
Fruit has about another day left before it spoils. We've got to sell as much as we can.
Do you
as
hunt?
Soon as we can.
The plains outside Whiterun are ripe with game.
Yeah, they are.
Because it's always true.
Damn those gray maids.
Okay, and what's closest? Okay. This Sarthal. White house that's showing up. There's the Gorgon place. Ooh, a stone. let's just use the wagon to get to Northall. Using that, we will head across to Solitude.
Can take you to any of the hold. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.
Oh.
What's going on here?
What's the Jarl going to do about it?
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters.
Enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst.
Morthal has enough problems as it is.
It's no use. Let's get back to it then.
Okay, that's a book keep.
Keep you.
And actually, yeah, let's, now that I have that, teleport to Grey Winter Watch. Sneak. You are still very brave. Watch. Yes. Thanks. Okay, Ilya, where are you?
So what's your story? I'm a true
Keep walking.
Lord. Simple as that.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
You're looking for a
Go
fight.
On.
Get out of here.
I bet we have rabbit again. I'm getting sick of rabbit.
Well, you must be all right if you've got time to complain.
I ordered you back off.
books. Take the grilled leeks, take the goat hide, take the ale. Strips. Sold it.
Out of the way, meat. Never should have come here.
Thank you. Out of the way, meat. I love it when dinner walks right into my arms.
Still here. All right, what is it? What do you need?
Oh.
Still need me to do...
Thank you. That is all of those open.
To me. There's a lever right there in the center. Hurry before more of them show up. Help! Yes, yes! Did Archmage Arryn send you? He sent you to rescue me, didn't he?
What? The book? Oh. Oh, dear.
I shouldn't have taken them. I know. It was stupid. I was stupid. It won't happen again. Help me get out of here, and I'll help you find them. Please. I don't have them anymore. She took them. The collar. She's the one who put me in here. Please, let me out of here. Don't leave me here. Thank you. Thank you. I promise I'll help. And then I'll go back to the college and I'll beg them to let me back in. Yes, of course. I said I'd tell you, didn't I? The caller will have them. She was most interested in one of the volumes. Although not interested enough to keep me from being locked up. Oh, you've saved me. Thank you so much. Who knows what they'd have done to me if you hadn't come along. I promise I'll help you get out of here.
Ah, I see.
Well, then I'll just stay behind you a little bit and follow along quietly.
All right, then.
Hey, watch it!
Sorry.
Be careful.
feeling about this.
It's very obvious.
What you're doing.
Still here. Oh, lead on.
All the child dolls. Put something on my armor. Not worth it. Thank you. Okay, there we are.
The library. Just through here. We're getting close now.
Quite what I wanted, but sure, I'll go with that. That doesn't add anything. That's unfortunate. Magic, alteration, candlelight. Okay, time to go back down and get that last door before I continue any further. And that's apart from the other side. I guess that's the exit door. Sack. Okay. Okay.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Just a minute. All of the mead and alcohol.
You lead, I'll follow.
Okay, that's all of those. All of that.
So you're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my projects. How nice to meet you. So you're just one of Arryn's lackeys. That's disappointing. You show real promise. You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything. Oh, now we're all please and thank you, are we? I'm afraid we're well beyond pleasantries. I'll allow you the opportunity to turn around, walk out that door, and never come back. I suggest you move quickly. An arrangement? After you've destroyed so much? Fine. Leave me the elf. You may go with your books.
Wait, what?
Books, I get you. It's very simple.
But why?
This little adventure of yours has cost me a number of test subjects. I need more, and you'll do nicely.
You wouldn't do that, would you? You wouldn't leave me here with her.
I'm waiting.
Got it. Tears. I think that's the, yeah, that's the one on the side of the wall.
Everything worked out nicely, didn't it? Yes, you certainly do. You'll be going back to the college then. I think perhaps I'll wait a bit before venturing there myself. Let this whole thing blow over, you know. Give certain parties a chance to forget what I may have done. Still, you've got me out of that cage, and I won't forget it. Thank you again, and good luck to you. Yeah, wait 7 hours.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
We've got some of the finest weapons and armor.
Elven boots. Sure. And don't need anything else.
Good doing business with you.
Lost 1,000. Looks good like that.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Jorland Greymane. He's got that on. Man's steel is legendary.
Get that other. Get that ring out.
All I ask is a fair chance.
to the other Minor Magicka.
Have you met my... looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. This war's as stupid as a few
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Talos the mighty! Talos the unerring! Talos the unassailable!
Actually, I can get rid of the one alteration.
It again.
This should be
watch
good.
The eye.
Nice! Come on!
Not quite what I wanted, but at least it's safe.
Got a lot of steel to shape. The Skyforge? Aye, my clan fathers have worked it since the first Greymanes came to Whiterun. Skyforged steel is all the companions will use, for good reason. Gods be praised.
Okay. And nothing for me.
We done?
His friends, the ugly
man, and back to Morthal.
Oh,
actually, no, let's save that one and just go return the books. It's going to be my next few levels. I wish you could jump while sprinting. It would make sense.
The local Nords may not like us very much. You've come to the right place. I'd be happy to teach you. I'm sure you can figure it out on your own. If you can't, perhaps Urag has a book you can read.
All right.
I don't want to see you treating any of the books poorly. Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine.
As a matter of fact, there are. Have you ever heard of Shalador? Immensely powerful mage, back in the First Era. Had an understanding of magic few have ever matched. He holed himself up in Labyrinthian, and devoted all his time to research and study. Wrote more than you would imagine possible. Since then, his writings have been scattered all over Skyrim, but are little use to anyone who can't translate them. I'm one of the few who can. I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. If you can track it down, it may prove useful to all of us.
Nice. And here are
Well, well. And you seem to be in one piece. Thank you. I'll look these over and inform Mirabelle if I find anything relevant. Night of Tears, eh? I remember this one. Well, isn't that interesting? Did you read it yourself? If I recall it correctly, that has some interesting implications. You should mention that to Toldir.
And here. I suppose you've earned these.
Until next time.
As I said, magic resistance, about the worst thing that's happening to me, and call it good here.